Hello guys, today here to see how to install the Postman. So here I downloaded the file Postman Windows 64. So you can download Postman. So what is the Postman uses? So you can test your API calls. So you can send the request and you can set your body header parameters and you can achieve that to test the API. So it really it's helpful. So it will give you the proper result and more. So let's go and install the Postman. So I'll show you this, how to install the Postman and how to set up that. So just to download, you just check your machine, is it Windows 32 64. So based on that, you just download that. Just go and install the Postman. Just click the setup file. It will provide you the pop-up saying installing the Postman. So it will extract you all the files in your program files in a C drive. Okay, so once it's installed, it will ask you to sign in, sign up to track there. Anyways, we going to use the pre version as we are a community editor. So just take me straight to the app. I will create an account another time. Okay, just click this time being and see, create a new request, use the existing template. So a lot of template you have. So just go that. So build the blocks. So you can what are the environment that it's provides, it will show you. Thus create the basic request, save your request collections for the reuse and share. So environment, create an environment to save the variables you frequently use. So what you can do is you can request the API calls that you can save those requests, even the variables which you set also. So frequently if you are going and testing the same, you can save that and you can utilize it. So if you try to use this Postman, you will get to know. So this is part of my web API tutorial. So I'm just covering this. So for this session is only to how to use install the Postman. So in a next session I will tell you how how you can test the API, and then yes, this features like how you can save the request, so from the end to end. So it's part of my web API tutorial. Thanks for watching the video guys. If you have any doubt queries on this, please, it's very simple. So thanks for watching the video guys. Please subscribe to our channel if you not subscribed before.